Hey guys, it's Chicken Soup Lotion here. That's my YouTube channel name individually, but I'm the Soldier Gaming. Great channel. Stay tuned to it. This is a problem that happened to me. I have a crap computer right now, but in the games, the Mount & Blade games, I think all of them, the colors will be totally messed up, and you'll see here, I'll show an example. They're just totally screwed up. And the first one, my guy, was green and red and purple. It was all multicolored. And this, as you can see, all the plants and trees are blue. I don't understand. It's very weird. And I'd also like to say, please excuse the lag. My computer really doesn't lag that bad. Right, like this when I'm just playing regular, but I had to record it with Camtasia, which isn't great for recording games, obviously, but that's why it's lagging. But that shows that everything's screwed up. So the first step is you want to open Mount & Blade, but you don't actually start it up, because there will be a little menu asking you, like, do you want to play native and configure, exit, play. So you want that little thing. And this takes a little while, I believe, so just hold on. Alright, so here we go. The second step is you want to go to configure, and of course I'm just reading this right off, but this is where you can change your audio, graphics, general settings, and pretty much everything about the game. And you'll see right now, it doesn't matter what it's on, but you'll see in the video settings, you gotta go to the video tab, of course, but there'll be a directX option, and if your game is screwing up with the color, it should be on directX 9, as you'll see on mine, and this is what fixes my problem. I don't think changing the resolution of your screen or anything will do it. So what you do is you click on the pull down and you just change it to DirectX 7, and that's it. It's super simple, and that should fix your problem. So if you have any other problems, you can contact me at Chicken Soup Lotion on YouTube, and subscribe to Soldiers of Gaming for more walkthroughs, commentaries, and tutorials. And Soldiers of Gaming, if you haven't checked them out yet, you should. They do Minecraft, Morrowind, really a lot of games, especially RPGs, and they just have a lot of stuff. You can give them ideas, and they'll do it, so you just gotta watch them, and they're really good. They have a lot of videos, too, so this takes forever to load, and yeah. If you want to know, my computer's like a Inspiron, whatever, Dell Inspiron. It's a desktop computer, but it doesn't have a graphics card. So that sucks. So then I set up a battle, and this is just demonstrating the point that if you change the DirectX, everything is fine. It's pretty sweet, and of course, again, it's gonna lag. But you can see the trees, all these plants, they're all green and regular. I think there's a little difference in the people with color. I was gonna speed it up, but it screwed up. Pretty simple. And it'll solve the problems. Any color problems you have, that should fix it with any Mountain Blade game. So again, if you skipped ahead, please contact me and subscribe to Soldiers of Gaming.